Hello and welcome to this video where today is of course a rewards video. It's been a little while since I posted, I had a little bit of time on FIFA, but now I'm back on it. I've been playing a lot of rivals and I played champions over last weekend. And I finished in gold 2 once again. I had very, very poor middle 10 games. I think I went 1 win from the middle 10, which is absolutely trash. But hey ho, we live. I got gold 2. I'm happy with that as it stands. I'm also going to be opening my division rivals rewards today. I got rank 1 in division 4. Because I've been trying to do the icon swap objectives. I know I should probably relegate myself, but I didn't. But we'll get back to that in another video. So we're going to go into the FUT Champions Rewards. Of course, the team of the week this week is absolutely massive. Just because of two players. You've got Hazard and, of course, Cristiano Ronaldo. The rest of the team is pretty trash, to be honest. You've got Harry Kane and Kroos in there. High rated. They're not very usable players. So, of course, we are aiming for Cristiano Ronaldo or Eden Hazard. Got two chances to get him in red. Let's see what we're going to get. We're going to kick into the first one. See who we're going to get. No one. That is absolutely trash. I mean, who? Oh, brilliant. I'm going to take the Bundesliga right back. Just because he's got pace, basically. Into the second pick we go. If we get someone higher than 81 rated, I'll be happy. If I get Ronaldo or Hazard, I will lose my shit. You ready? If I'm ready, let's go. Into the second pick we go. Who's it going to be? Oh, no one decent, basically. We're going to take Otamendi just because he's the highest rated. He's 85 rated, which is very nice to see. Could take Pukki. I mean, he's got three star, but that's a bit trash, really. He's playing him up. He's a lot better. Otamendi is. Could have been a lot worse, those red picks. Got Otamendi and Lena, I believe that's how you can say that. Nice little Bundesliga right back just for pace. Otamendi, good for SBCs in the future. What I'm likely to do is trade them all in at some point, get an 86 plus rated card through the upgrade but champions type thing, blah, 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 that thing. Yeah. Into the store we're going to go. We're going to open up the FUT Champions Rewards packs. We've got a rare gold pack and two rare mega packs to hit us with. Obviously going to start with a rare gold pack. We've got 12 items, all gold, all rare. See who we're going to get. Obviously on Twitter I've been seeing a lot of Ronaldos and Hazards. It's been a bit depressing throughout the day. I've been at work all day. And I get home and I get not even a board in my third pack, which is brilliant. Into pack number 2 we go. It's the first of 2 rare mega packs. Let's see what we're going to get. I'm just hoping for something nice. I need to build a good team. I'm obviously getting the icon. That's a walkout. Hello, that's going to be a walkout. Spanish. Hello. Centre back. Sergio Ramos? Come on, Ramos. Now here we are. We've got 89 rated Sergio Ramos in our rare mega pack. I will take that. Nice high rated. Like I said, 89. Very good pace. Good defending and physicals. It's got to be worth a little bit as well. He's going to boost my coin total. I will take that all day, every day. So, 89 rated. See what else we're going to get in this pack. If there's something else in there, I will be very, 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 very happy. Who are we going to get in here as well? We've got Morata. Muriel is pretty useful, I guess. Lamar. That's actually a very, very nice pack. I'm going to compare his price, see how much he's going for. I don't think, is he going for 100k? Is he actually 100k? There's a 90k bid there. Mad, he's actually going for 100k. That is madness. I'm going to sell him as quickly as I can. Because I'm kind of, I need the coins. Because I'm needing to build a team, which again, I will get back with you in a separate video. But 100k for Sergio Ramos, I will take that all day long. Into pack number 3. Can I top a Sergio Ramos? Can I top a Sergio Ramos? Be insane if I can. Be very nice to see a little walkout flare again. I'm going to keep it. Oh, it's a blue and it's a walkout. Hello, come on, be nice, be nice. Belgium, could be anyone. Striker, Lukaku? I'll take that. A UCL Lukaku, 85 rated. He's not the highest rated, but he's pretty good. He's got a cheeky little walkout situation going on there. I'll take a little blue card. No, it's not worth any more than his normal card. And it's not a very usable card, but it is sellable, which is very, very nice to see. There he is. I'm dropping my controller. There he is, playing golf. I'll take it. Probably where he belongs, but he is actually a pretty good striker, all right. Hey, hope. See who else going to get in this pack. We've got Jordan Henderson. What a legend. Send him one up to transfer list, and we play, and we move on. After getting that 100k from Sergio Ramos, I'm going to end up taking tradable rewards from my FUT rivals. I finished in rank 1 in division 4. I should probably take the coins. I mean, 65,000 coins. That's nothing to turn your nose up at. But I am going to take the tradable rewards, which is one mega pack, one rare players pack, one 50k pack, that's very nice to see, and a prime gold players pack as well. I'm going to take them just because I'm an inform and pack junkie, basically. I need that fix, I need it. So I'm going to take these and hopefully get something that is sellable and something that is usable maybe, just so I can use it in my team in the coming days. So prime gold players pack first. Probably should have gone with a mega pack first, but prime gold players pack it is. I'm hoping to see that walkout flare again. It'd be very nice to see. It's not a walkout and I don't think it's going to be boards either. That's a very bad start. It's just proving to me I shouldn't have taken this straight away. But two packs to turn that around. Into pack number two we go. This time we're going to open up the mega pack. We're going to save the 50k pack for last, just to try and round off the pack opening in a nice little style. So yeah, mega pack we go. Is it going to be a walkout? It's not going to be a walkout. And once again, it's not even boards. I mean, that's just atrocious. We do get Nelson Semedo. That's a nice little pack to get, to be fair. I think it's worth about 10k nowadays. Not worth as much as the 40k was when I bought him initially, but still pretty good, to be fair. Into the 50k pack we're going to go. It's our last pack of this pack opening, of this rewards video. Let's hope to finish it on a higher, because otherwise I'm going to really, really regret taking the tradable rewards from this. I kind of did want to take the 60k coin. I should have taken the 65k coins. We are going to get a little board here. It's going to be company. Oh, that's just so annoying. So annoying. I should have taken the 65k coins. I should have been boring, but I wasn't. I went for glory, basically, but I didn't get anything. So that is going to be the end of this video. We end up packing Sergio Ramos and UCL Lukaku. Very nice to see those two in the club, ready to be sold straight away. I should have gone with the 65k coins from the second round of packs from my Division Rivals rewards, but I didn't. Unfortunately, it's one of those things. We live and we learn, and next time, maybe I'll take coins, but maybe the packs will suckle me back in again. More likely that one, to be fair. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, hit like down below. And do subscribe as well to see more content in the future. I'll be more FIFA, more COD, more everything basically. I'm going to start uploading a bit more regularly as well. Yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye bye.